Cape Codders hit the polls early on Election Day 2018, and town clerks said they were expecting a big turnout of voters today. This was the scene at a polling location for several precincts at the Hyannis Youth and Community Center in Barnstable. Over in Dennis, by the mid-afternoon, 41% of the town had come out to vote, according to the town clerk. For all results and stories on local races, visit CapeCodTimes.com/elections, as well as CapeCodTimes.com/election results.